mortgages and your health worries and your therapists. It's lies! You are building your own hell! I'm...
Stay where you are! Help me, Petey! Come on!
Out of the car! Oh, clear the street! sorry, I didn't see you there.
Don't try to be a tough guy.
2 in the morning sometimes. When he comes to bed, he's all grabbing my ass.
Why can't people thrive in this country?
Two damage. Check that ass in the air, troll. I'm about to get aggro. Can you help me, Judge? I love my husband, but I'm not an avatar.
You are an avatar. Let's get that straight. We all are. And the sooner people understand that, the better. The reason that your husband is in there looting and wanking and slinging his wizard junk around is because you got a bad
sense. Now, who's going to have health insurance?
She doesn't refill the ice.
Stay away from me.
She stops giving me head. She spends all my money and thinks she's doing me a massive fucking favor sending out Christmas cards. I mean, come on! Give me a break. They just raised both of you. Ain't no shit about a Christmas.
Come on, out of the way.
Can you help my wife see what's up?
That was my people's effort.
And the court notices that you have a hyphenated last name.
Out of the way, come on.
Is that her idea?
Yes, it was, Your Honor. I was born Chuck Williams. I went along with it because that's only fair, you know? I mean, I totally understand that comes from a time when women were considered property. They were defective and misbegotten. I don't own her. I wouldn't like to own a human being someday. I mean,
life is tough.
Young, nubile Filipino boy, and who could sit in my tropical hut and play games and decide who does what by playing hands-free, catch the ball.
Sorry. Annoying!
Hands off your head!
Deal, Judge.